I just got off the phone with Tom Daschle, and it was an emotional conversation. He was clearly, it sounded as though he were tearful, overwrought. He said, "I read the New York Times this morning, and I realized that I can't pass health care if I am too much of a distraction. And when I saw what the Republicans were saying and read the New York Times, I called the president this morning." And then he said, "I've got to go."